There's a class at Harvard that's so difficult that half the students drop out by the end of the semester. The class is called Math 55, and it's known to be the most difficult undergraduate math class in the country. Bill Gates took it, and it's usually filled with former members of international math Olympiad teams. In other words, some of the smartest math students on the planet. The class is like a full-time job, with homework assignments taking 24 to 60 hours. Take a look at a few problems. Good luck.